temperature 420. Let's see how this thing does. To the ground, like there's no end to it.